Fortescue Future Industries and the State of PNG on Friday signed a master development agreement in Glasgow that will enable FFI to undertake feasibility studies to develop up to 7 hydropower projects and 11 geothermal energy projects in PNG. Minister for Energy Saki Soloma signed the master development agreement with the principal of Fortescue Futures Industry, Dr. Andrew Forrest, for transition to alternative sources of cleaner energy. Minister Soloma said this goes down well with the government's initiative to promote green energy by 2030 and transition into a carbon neutral country by 2050, as stated in the country's Vision 2050. These projects would generate renewable electricity for the purpose of producing green hydrogen and green ammonia, creating a significant new domestic energy and export industry for PNG, which currently relies heavily on imported oil. Fortescue Chairman Dr. Andrew Forrest said these projects will completely transform PNG to become a leader in the world's renewable energy transition. He added that Fortescue is committed to ensuring PNG's communities benefit from growth and development through these projects, including training, employment, and business development opportunities. FFI's proposed Purarivabo hydropower project and West New Britain geothermal project have been significant progress, with scoping studies and early stage pre-feasibility works completed. FFI is a values-based business committed to enriching communities through economic growth, gender equality of employment and education, and ending exploitation and modern slavery. Freddie Moe, TV1 News.